Gardner Lauren Adams has the night off. We begin tonight with another deadly shooting in the metro, this time in Fern Creek. According to LMPD, around 8:30, officers were called to the Overbrook apartment homes just off Bardstown Road and Hurstbourne Parkway for a report of a shooting. Once on scene, officers found one man dead from his injuries. LMPD's homicide unit is investigating. So far, there are no suspects.